You can remove this message by buying the full version.